that only comes this time of year. Simply having a wonderful Christmas time.
Win or lose, sink or swim, one thing is certain, we'll never give in. Side by side, hand in hand, we all stand together.
Towards the light, I'm open round the clock, I don't get lost at night.
Talked a little bit about becoming a fan of the Beatles again.
Yeah.
So tell me first about Beatles breakup.
Mm.
In that moment, what's your feeling about your last 10 years of music?
I knew we'd done something great.
Yes.
We'd had a lot of fun in the studio, and I was sad to see it break up.
Yeah.
I thought I'd be in this band forever. But various things were happening. There was a lot of heavy business stuff that had influenced decisions. So we split up, and I was heartbroken, really. And I kind of disappeared off the face of the earth. I went up to a farm in Scotland and just became a sort of hippie farmer, which was great.